What value does the WFTO label add to PeopleTree and its brand?
I think with PeopleTree's consumers, they wanted to know that the product was fair trade throughout the supply chain, and fashion is really difficult. So whilst we can guarantee a fair trading system, which is more than just price, it's good working conditions, making sure that there's gender equality there, capacity building, regular orders, long-term partnership. To the farmers, we can also do that for the different stages of production, so through weaving, through embroidery, through tailoring. And the WFTO mark provides a label that no other label can, in guaranteeing that whole process is fair trade and is working to fair trade principles. I think there's a lot of confusion between the different ethical marks, and what the WFTO mark has done is that it's guaranteeing the consumer fair trade throughout the supply chain, which is really important. PeopleTree is also organic, so there's a certification for organic. But what people want to know is that there is a guarantee throughout for those different stages of production. I think the WFTO mark is really exciting because it's a democratic mark that really has been built by the producers themselves, not just in the first world. We're not just setting the trading agenda by the first world. And in this way, it really shows that democracy and trade justice can come together as a debate and manifest itself in a beautiful product that people want to buy.